WYES wishes to acknowledge our generous supporters who share with us the vision of what television can be.
Hi, I'm Al Copeland.
At Copeland's and Strayer's restaurants, serving families is something we've loved doing for many years. So we're proud to serve your family by supporting quality programming on WYES.
Jerry Casper, Stephen Lord, Eddie Franklin.
All of them were marked by the presence of the artificial flowers.
This car is registered to Ronald Hinks. Seen here at Greenwich Park, the dead and Franklin disappeared.
Hinks is a freak. He's an intelligent freak who credits himself with being in control of the facts. All you're waiting for is evidence, and we've got three dead kids around the corner, Taylor.
Touching Evil, next time on Mystery. See it Thursday night at 8 on Channel 12.
It's a new season of Austin City Limits.
See it Saturdays at 9 p.m. on Channel 12.
Summer shines on PBS with fresh new shows all summer long. Summer shines on PBS.
See it on Channel 12.
They make it look so easy. The Life of Birds by David Attenborough. Starting July 20th on PBS.
See it on WYES-TV. Television with a vision of what television can be. You're watching WYES-TV, Channel 12. New Orleans' premier public television station. Nature programming is supported by Crescent Technology and their affiliate Central Analytical Laboratory, who provide international environmental, safety, engineering, and analytical services, including food chemistry and commodity testing, to a worldwide client base.
Heads up. PBS journeys deep beneath the surface of the world's deadliest oceans in Savage Seas.
I didn't think we were going to sink at all in the beginning. I just thought we'd just lost power.
When I went out in the water in Oslo, and I went to take another stroke, and I felt like I ran into a wall. It was an unbelievable feeling, like someone just, like a truck came at me and slammed me.
It was very rough seas. I remember bouncing against the walls, and nothing you can drink that night would make you drunk. The adrenaline was pumping too much.
I lifted my arm out of the water, and it was just dripping with blood, and I felt this burning sensation on my leg. I was wearing a yellow bathing cap, and they told me to sharks and predatory fish, that's called yum yum yellow. The day I was attacked by a shark, I was swimming laps to stay in shape. I was about 150 yards out and started swimming. I was getting ready to turn around, and I felt something slam into me. Immediately knew it was a shark because my husband had told me the day before, it's a lot of fish, don't go swimming. What you do is you just watch, and you don't see anything jumping out of the water or any sharks or fins coming out. And then I said, you know, I'm going in, and I said to my partner, if you see anything in the water, whistle me out. So when I was out there swimming, it was just me, and I was out in the middle, and I was just enjoying myself. And when I went out in the water in Oslo, and I went to take another stroke, and I felt this slam like a truck hit me. And I sat up, and I was disoriented because it had spun me 180 degrees around. And I'll never wear yellow in the water again. But I do have a big fascination with sharks.
We were listing at a very serious angle. And we thought if the ship had fallen over, then it'd all be trapped inside the lounge. So rather get them out into the wind and the wet. But if the ship did turn turtle, if you at least float to the surface, the life jackets, you'd have a great chance of survival. And once you get out on the deck and you saw the angle of the ocean in relation to the ship's deck, on the horizon, that's when you realise the angle stretches. I mean, the yacht's okay. The yacht's used to sailing with things like that, but they've got a big keel underneath. But certainly not a passenger line. The majority of people got up in lifeboats. One, they couldn't lower because of the angle of the ship and the sea. Suddenly we saw 11 helicopters coming toward us, lay over the water. That was a great sight. And I also said to them on the radio that only come to the back of the ship, don't waste your time coming to the front because we're laying down in the front. The bow's already underwater.
Experience television at its best with Savage Seas. Premieres July 11th on PBS.
See it on WYES-TV Channel 12.
In the upper reaches of Australia, there is a land of remarkable extremes, where flame and flood challenge an unimaginable array of life. An average of 80 times a day, igniting a never-ending cycle of destruction and rebirth. Experience Kakadu, Australia's ancient wilderness, on the Living Eden. Coming in July to PBS.
See it on WYES-TV Channel 12.
A profile of husband and wife photographers Keith Calhoun and Chandra McCormick. Friday night at 6:30 right here on Stephen Ag.
You're watching New Orleans' very own Channel 12. Good evening, and welcome to Starlight Theater. Channel 12's showcase of feature films presented uninterrupted for your viewing pleasure.